Help Hippo, help support the Hippocratic Oath. Our previous tutorials explained seizure classification and the drugs that treat simple partial and complex partial seizures. Additional seizure drugs can be remembered by Barbara Valiantly Sucks Good Pam. Phenobarbital helps GABA activation. Remember, no barb, which means do not use phenobarbital unless you're desperate, because there tends to be better drugs, but they are more expensive. Valproate valiantly tries to do many things, including preserving GABA. Ethosuximide. It sucks that you have to learn ethosuximide, but everyone knows it for only one thing. It's the first-line treatment for absence seizures. Remember, if it starts with a vowel, it goes together. Good Pam means benzodiazepines. It makes GABA work better. This drug acts quickly, so it's good as a first-line treatment for status epilepticus emergencies. Pause and review. Help Hippo. Help support the Hippocratic Oath.